Greetings, JC Premier distributors. Alan here from Evolutionary Health in New Zealand. Here we are on some beautiful organic barley fields situated in the deep South Island of New Zealand on the Canterbury Plains, some of the most remote places in the world and unpolluted and some of the best alluvial soil. So we're harvesting this organic barley field for the JC Premier organic barley product. Barley grass is not actually a supplement, it's a food. And being a food, it allows your body to digest all of these great nutrients, adds vitality to every area of your life. It gives you great skin, good muscle tone, helps you lose weight. And here we produce some of the finest barley grass in the world. The best time to harvest barley is when the shoots are about 20 to 30 centimetres high before it turns into a grain. It's more like a vegetable at this stage, and this is when the nutrient values are the highest in the product. You'll see that there's a milling machine which is going along cutting the barley grass, and then it's putting it into big cages on the back of the milling vehicle, and then we've got the tractor moving the cages over to the transportation, and it's just at the perfect time for harvesting. We get the young grasses as they are, and from here we transport them to the mill, which is located about 10 minutes from here, so we keep it fresh and it is processed immediately after harvest to preserve all those valuable nutrients.
Good morning, my name is Andrew McKenzie. I'm the production manager here in Canterbury, New Zealand. This is where your JC Premier organic barley comes from.
Assure Quality is a government-based accreditation service that certifies organic different businesses around New Zealand. It's a guarantee for you that strict quality standards are followed in every step of the process, from the farming right through to the processing, even through to the packaging. Only JC Premier has the best quality organic barley in the world for you and your family.
Stay healthy and welcome to the good life.